in front of house engineer. And how did you get this position?
I went for the month of for a while for the month. Not kind of a
you've been with them for 5 years.
5 years.
So as you've worked your way up the ladder, how important is it for you and the artist to have a good relationship?
Very important.
Like, tell me about it.
Tell the guys there's something wrong. I don't think they've achieved the potential or they've been slapping or anything. So yeah,
So if they have a poor performance night, you're not scared to go out and say, you have a poor performance night.
Well, you don't have a small room. You put much of the sound. That doesn't really work. You could, but you really don't need to win.
So I teach, and we got all of our audio students. They want to get into something like this. How do they get a start?
Probably the best way is to find some audio company. Get involved with that. Get your hands dirty. Get involved with that. Be careful. Yeah, you know, like, you know, all the jobs of people really don't know.
Just the attack and work your way up.
That's it, yeah. One day, the one guy won't turn up, or, you know, some guy won't turn up.
So what's the difference in doing it in the house and a venue like this versus in the arena?
Well, the environment is the overriding factor, you know. Bit of rain, bit of rain, you know, temperature inversion. It's a great moment to establish a good idea.
I want you guys to remember that. He said temperature and all these things. An important part in sound. And you were mixing on a Midas console, I noticed. What are the other bands using here?
Everybody's got the same audio console. Oh, 3 days grace for the raw file.
Yeah. One back there. So after this, what the band's planning to go in the studio. So what do you do when you go in studio with them?
Guys are actually going off. We're going to go 2.5 weeks in South America. Then the band's going to do an album and Adrian to master the band.
So you just switched around with a couple different bands. What's your favorite band you ever worked with?
These boys have been really, really good. I did the Black and Tour with Avenged like 3 or 4 years ago, and after that, that was a really good experience.
Awesome. Alright, well, it's been a pleasure to get to know you, and you know, one last word of advice for any student looking to do this.
Never stop learning. Try any job.
Oh. Two seals walk into a club.
Awesome, appreciate it. That's very good news.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of the evening.
You will.
Sure will.
Thank you.